Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're up above the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now, and we're going to look at some new rackets and string this week. Let's have a look at the string first. We have a new brand at Tennis Warehouse called MSV, and they make really, really nice polyester strings, co-polys. So these are monofilament strings. They're going to give you a ton of control, a ton of spin, and with that co-poly makeup, they're softer than a traditional poly. So the comfort's actually pretty good for a poly. I've hit all of these strings so far. I really like them. And I've been going down in my tension recently, and I've used this co-focus, and I've got down about 10 pounds from what I used to use, and I'm still getting lots of control with the string. Some of the other polys I've been using, ball started to fly. When I dropped about 5 pounds, I managed to go even lower with these and still get enough control and bite on the ball to keep it in. So really like this one. This one's co-focus, and we've got it in a variety of different colors, and like a gold hue, the blue as well. And then we're going to look at a hexagonally shaped one in a minute, and it also comes in a variety of different gauges, and right here we have the 1.27 millimeters right there. So that's MSV co-focus, really nice soft poly, ton of spin, a lot of control. Next up we have Focus Hex. This is the same extruded copolymer string, except this time when it's extruded, so when they make this string they squirt it out, it's like a toothpaste tube, and this one comes out of a nozzle with a hexagonal shape, so when the string hardens, it's going to have that hexagonal profile, and that shape's designed to grab the ball, give you even more spin. So this is that co-focus with the hexagonal shape. So if you're really looking to maximize spin potential, this is a great way to do it. This one's called Focus Hex, and again, it comes in the white, red, and then the black. I've been rocking the black on one of my sticks this week, and I really like that string too. Very nice. Last string we're going to look at from MSV is their Focus Evo, and this one comes in a clear string, so it looks white in the package, but when you string it up, it's clear. And this is my favorite of the MSV strings. This one really nice and soft. I can string this one way down and still get a ton of control and bite from the string bed. Really, really like that one. And this is their latest evolution of their copolyester technology. Super nice string. Okay, so look at some vintage rackets. These are part of our Bosworth collection. The first one is from an Australian manufacturer. It hasn't been around for a while. It was called Finn, and this one's the Wildcat. It's a standard length player's racket, really nice thin beam on this stick. It's got it's right around a 93 to 95 square inch head size right here, and I really like the weight and feel of this racket in the hand. It's got a really nice slim feel in the hand, and also feels really weighted and balanced well for an advanced level player. Great racket, comes with leather grip, and these are all in brand new condition. Super nice. Next up, we're gonna look at a much more powerful older racket, and this one's the Yonex Ultimum RQTI 2000. It's an extended length racket, 28 inches long, has titanium mesh in the hoop, very lightweight racket, and then you're gonna get a ton of power, not only from that added length, because you get all that leverage, but also from the wider beam. It's got 110 square inch head size, and Monica Sellers was swinging this one back in the day. And then the last product we're gonna look at this week is a Mizuno racket. And this one comes with a cover. And again, it's brand new plastic on the handle, all these vintage rackets like that, and brand new shape. And this one is the Pro Max. This one's 28.5 inches long, so it's a wide body. And it's also a very long racket, so you're gonna get a lot of power from the stiffness of the frame and also from the length of the racket right there. And a really nice, lightweight, easy to maneuver racket. And if you into the old Mizuno sticks, or you're just looking for a racket that's gonna give you a lot of pop and you wanna go out and hit it, it's a great choice right there. That's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back with us next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.